You wanna do the Odyssey stuff?
I don't know what that is. Mm-hmm. I hit the yes button though.
I did too.
Okay, what are we doing here? Let's go back to Assassin.
Ratatoskr!
Ratatoskr!
I like this guy. Ah, wash.
Oh no, you're talking about that, the guy you just were. Look at how cute Ratatoskr is. He's freaking adorable. Oh, he's so cute.
The lightning squirrel.
Why does he have light? Did he have lightning in legitimate mythology?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's how he was able to move so fast.
Oh. So every time Norse people heard a thunderbolt, they thought it might be Ratatoskr visiting realms.
No.
No, that was just Thor throwing lightning bolts. You're not Thor, fucking Zeus.
Thor.
No, not Thor.
You said
Zeus. Zeus threw lightning
bolts. You
said
Norse.
Oh, that's right, Norse.
Yeah.
No, that's right. That's right. That's the thing. I'm mixing my Greek and Norse mythologies now.
Yeah, you're hurting my feelings.
Bitch, you know I don't care about much religion. These are cool because these gods.
Mythology.
Mythologies are fucking religion. It was the religion that was practiced back in the day. It's what they believed in. Their gods, their religions. That's what it was.
It's no longer considered a religion. It's called mythology now.
Yeah, and in like 1,000 years, guess what? Christianity is going to be a mythology.
Who's that guy?
Which guy? I've seen all of those.
Ravana. Who's Ravana?
Slicius Grenax drops Loyal Heart. Grenu, Ra, Neith, Thor, Ymir. Who are you talking about? There is no Ravana.
On our side, okay. Yes, there is.
No. I didn't see the names underneath. I don't know who Ravana is.
He looks like he's a... He's probably like a Hindu guy. Hindu or Buddhist.
I'm here to crack nuts and pick flowers. In a mall of flowers. I'll take middle again, lol. Actually, no, I'm gonna go bottom with you. Or right?
Okay, I guess I'm going left.
Oh, I thought this was you.
No, I'm the other one. I'm the other guy with the weird face.
Okay, I'm gonna come over to you then. Ratatoskr's trying. I assumed you'd be way quicker than that.
Why?
Because you played this game, you're level 18. No, I meant out of the gate.
Oh, no. I like to, like, look at different items and stuff. I bide my time.
There's no forward slash dance.
Would you like to be my servant?
How do you do that? How do you do the whole talking thing in this game? Great
benefit. I hit a slash joke.
Is that it?
I typed in.
I once beat Thor at arm wrestling with Elkin. Also, he said he doesn't like you.
He's like a child! There.
You're getting thick.
Come on, chase me. Oh no. No, don't chase me. Stupid. I'm coming, Cox.
God, oh god. Neith, you stupid woman.
An enemy has been slain.
Ow. That hurt.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Ah, Patrick's playing Fireball.
Acorns. Kill her. Yeah. Good enough.
An ally has been slain.
I made that possible for you, Cox. Be thankful.
I don't know, I'm pretty sure it's a good joint effort.
I made that possible for you.
I was attacking two douche, whittling them down.
Yeah, I know, but I'm the one that gave my life for Ire.
We both gave our life for Ire, we both died.
Oh, you died too?
Yeah.
I made that possible still.
An enemy.
Look at him, he's so cute! Little furball of... Oh! Oh, I want one. Cox, you need to get me this as a pet.
An enemy has been...
Yes, I will find a way to magically...
Oh my conjure. God. Oh my God.
Double kill.
They're
literally... Why do you keep dying?
Because I get stun locked, and I try to turn around and run, and my character doesn't progress. There is no forward motion of reverse running. There's none of it. And I'm like, oh, sad face, club to the mouth. This is my worst game yet, hands down. That shit, but they didn't kill you like they kill me.
Oh, I got blocked on minions again, stupid minions.
Come on, where is he? Oh, he already bounced.
He's gone. Oh, I'm out of mana. Run. Do I have any dead bodies back here? I don't have any dead bodies. Dude, this guy is like seriously mana heavy.
So back real quick, back now so that way you can help me hold them in a few seconds.
Or, well, okay, well, how about you back as well, because clearly...
What, clearly?
You used weak.
I'm good. I'm gonna turtle and just wait. Oh god.
Yep. Has been slain.
Yeah, I have my dash now. I can do stuff.
My minions are capable.
Cox, you need to be way faster.
Look, I got tier 1 boots.
No, I mean getting out of the gate.
I was waiting, I didn't have the money I needed for the item. So I was only like 20 short.
Okay, I do not have the burst yet.
Killing spree!
Good, you killed them both?
No, I didn't kill either one of them. They ran away.
Oh. Sad panda. Yeah, chasing in this game is rough, huh?
An enemy has been slain.
So close.
God.
See, the more bodies I have out there, the better death. Oh, what is- oh, that's you.
Got him. Yeah, that's his ultimate. You're like, oh god, what's that? That's what Ratatoskr doing scroll shit.
Ooh. Oh no, wrong button.
Oh god. I missed it. I missed it. If I wouldn't have missed it, I would have won.
Killing spree. I would have had my 2 up, aka mana. I can't fight Ymir. Not with no manas.
You can't fight anybody with no manas. You're a very mana heavy champion. What's G do? Who's crack control? Oh god, I wish I would have known I had that item earlier. Oh, it's 136 cooldown though. Rough.
Come on, man. There we go. Fuck me up.
I got him.
Your right tower is under attack.
Alright, I'm backing.
Enemies have returned to base.
I don't like that V key thing.
V?
You hit V? As in Victor, and you do voice commands.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Don't die, Coxy.
Oh, crap. Well, didn't pay attention.
Oh, he tried to wall you.
An ally has been slain.
Oh god. Oh god, help me. Oh god, help me.
Trying.
Oh god, help me.
Trying.
Oh. My dash came up just in the nick of time.
Let's fight.
Your right tower is under attack.
I love Ratatoskr. Oh, he's so cute. You know, if he didn't have that childlike voice and the way he was, like, just so hyper and, like, let's do this and I'm a lying sack of shit about everything, I wouldn't like him.
Oh, he canceled my skills.
Run!
Get away. Yeah, I'm gonna get away. Because he canceled all my stuff. Yay.
Unstoppable.
So I figured out Ratatoskr is really weak early game, but once he gets some items in him, he gets good. Scrub.
I'm coming, rat.
That's okay. Hey, I'm not a rat, I'm a squirrel.
What the?
Shit. Oh. Oh, I'm out. Oh, I'm so out. Oh, I'm so out.
Catch me!
An enemy has been slain.
That's all you, Jinxie.
No.
An enemy has been
No, I want this.
Double kill.
Really?
Oh yeah, Zeus is also the cheapest champion in the game.
Is he?
Yes.
As he should be.
And by cheapest champion in the game, I mean the easiest, no skill, piece of crap.
I'm gonna try Zeus after this.
Highest ratio champion in the game. Zeus is that I don't know how to play the game, but I want to play the game anyways, champion.
Tower Cox. Don't care. Okay, I'm out.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy.
But once I throw one of these, I'm out.
Enemies have returned to base.
Go foamy, go foamy, go foamy.
Rampage!
I can't believe you can play as Ratatoskr. That's the shit, dude. So is like every god of each religion in this game like legitimately every god?
No, not every god. Just like main storylines of it. Yeah. Well, I don't know how I'm losing Cobb guy in here, but he's in there.
The Gold Fury is very strong. I don't know how Ratatoskr got in there. To defeat. Oh, you're not
here. Messenger of the Gods. Seems pretty important. I mean, they have Hermes. Well,
they have,
Mercury.
They have Cupid.
Not just any Cupid either. Kid Cupid,
yeah, kid
like baby Cupid.
Yeah. Cute little adorable Cupid. I'm wandering now, by the way.
That's fine, I'm still pushing lane. Just don't care.
I went down because I thought I was the invincible Ratatoskr of
killing spree
of all that is man. Turns out I was not.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Unstoppable.
I'm gonna go push right lane since right lane seems to be having all of the trouble.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix. Rampage! An enemy has been slain.
This battle is stupid.
We will meet again. Killing spree.
Oh no, I'm gonna die to the Phoenix.
It got you. Dude, these cooldown times are ridiculous now. we take on this golden thing?
Yeah, it's just the gold fury.
Oh,
the red. Yeah, the red one on the other side is the one that you gotta worry about.
So that thing's dragon. Gold fury's dragon, and the red thing's baron.
Shut down. Pretty much.
Yeah. I'm coming, Coxie.
Killing spree.
Get her, Cox.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I'm bringing minions. You have a dead body back there, by the way.
I know. Right. I leave in places.
An enemy has been slain.
Look at that lane clear.
That's pretty awesome.
Welcome. Aww. I was trying to set you up for the last one.
With Genchu or whatever the fuck his name is? Yeah, I saw it. I appreciate it. I appreciate all of it. I have to get my core items before this character's any good, but once he has his core items, man, this character just... Bow chicka bow wow. Thank you for that, by the way, though. That, appreciate it.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I'm gonna try Zeus after this, if Zeus is free.
I was like, ooh, I have a perfect chance for a double kill, but he's already got two kills.
You should have just taken the kills.
Or working on the last guy. Nah. I thought about it.
It's not like you to be a good guy. What's up with this? This is weird.
I'm a good guy sometimes.
Sometimes.
Good guy, Greg.
I'm gonna try taking on this Gold Fury and see what happens. No, I'm gonna need help. Nope, I'm done. I'm just gonna waste all of my life trying to kill it.
Killing spree.
This game is way better than League.
Double kill.
I've been trying to play that for a while now.
It looks bad though, like watching shit on it, it looks bad.
Killing spree. DSR.
Oh, we did it.
Good game. Good game.
I like that though. VVGG. Good game.